So this was the facility Excella was talking about.
She's got us under surveillance. I can almost guarantee she sent that BOW to eliminate us.
You can ask her about that, and about Jill once we find her.
All right. Let's find her then.
Thank you. Take it.
Okay. You know that voice.
It's Oxella.
Not been handled, Albert. I'm looking forward to it.
Albert?
What?
Why are you holding up okay, Albert?
Shit, Wesker. I thought he was dead. You grab it!
Roger!
You grab it.
Okay.
Thank you. grab it.
Okay.
You grab it.
Roger. Looks like we have to go this way.
Grab it.
Roger.
Come on.
Roger.
Take it.
Roger.
Take it.
Roger.
Take it.
Okay.
Take it.
Okay.
Missiles?
Why would they need these, do you think?
Maybe they're planning to start a war.
You grab it.
Okay.
Take it.
Okay. These must be the discarded test subjects from the research facility.
Help me out here! Take it!
Okay.
Sheva.
Well, glad you could make it. Up here, you two.
Mycella, where's Jill?
Jill. You're like a broken record, you know that? Just as single-minded as he said. You've spent so long trying to track down Ouroboros. Well, here, enjoy.
The Ouroboros is a new DOW, and you're planning on selling it to terrorists.
Good guess, but no. While it does resemble the BOW based on the progenitor virus, I have no intention of setting it to terrorists.
Then what are you using it for?
Evolution. It's a philosopher's stone, one that will choose through DNA who shall proceed to the next stage. My vision and his combined, now made a reality.
Evolution? What are you talking about?
Oh, you'll find out soon enough.
Everyone will.
Too bad. Looks like he wasn't worthy. Only the chosen ones are fit for the coming new world.
Stella, wait!
Yeah!
Yeah.